comes down to just wanting to win. I don't think any of, I mean, our infield is pretty tight right now just because that's the recruiting class that we brought in had a lot of infielders in it. And they all want to play. If you told them that they were going to have to play second base or they were a shortstop or play third or play first or play left field or center field to get on the field, I think any one of them would say, yeah, sign me up. I'll play that position. They still get a hit. They still get a run around out there, and they still are contributing to the team and helping us get to where we want to go. So I think it just comes down to wanting to win, getting on the field any way they can.
We're all athletes, and you know, if we have to play in other positions, it's just all about competing. I remember Case told us a story about Darwin. He hurt his hand in, I don't know, Omaha in 06 or something, and told Coach, hey, I can't pick up a ground ball, but I can play the outfield, put him in left field, and made a crazy catch and relayed a ball in. Like, so it just comes down to competing and, like Logan said, trying to get on the field and just trying to win in any way possible.
Your name's appearing on all these All-American teams to start the year. Does that add any pressure to you, or do you think about that very much?
You know, honestly, I do not think about it at all. I mean, the goal here for us is, you know, to have a great season as a team and in whichever way I can contribute and help our team out and win games is really all that matters to me.
It's a completely different team. We lost players, we lost Andrew, we lost Jeff, we lost Reeser. We lost guys, so to say that this team's the same as that team and we're gonna ride off of that momentum, I don't think that'd be fair to this team. I think the competitive aspects of this team is extremely high, and I know everyone wants to get on the field, and there's been nobody that I've seen that is like just passive and doesn't want to get on the field. They all want to get on the field. And I think that's what's going to drive us and give us momentum going into the season is that people want to get on the field and there's competition 1 through 9 and even in the starting rotation, the bullpen. So I think that's more of the momentum side of things rather than last year just because the team is completely different. We got the pitching, we got the hitting, we got, you know, the defense. But at the same time, it's more than just the tools you got. It comes down to, you know, just fluke things happen, crazy things happen. We go down to, you know, Dallas last year, and there's water all over the field and fish in the outfield, and just some absolute crazy things that happen. And no excuse, you know, for the outcome of that regional, but you know, just things happen. People get put in better situations than other, and it really just comes down to winning, like we pretty much preach the whole time. We want to go out there and compete and win, and that's what it's going to come down to, who wants it more.